Good hits. Okay.
Yeah, the box, the front two are
swept,
and this one's
pretty good.
Okay. In the hallway?
In the hallway.
In the front end. That's a good one. Thank you, kids.
Thank you. Look at these.
Yeah, seems going down with the belly.
Got a huge head.
That paws as big as the actual dog that I have.
It thrives a little bit.
Preparation.
Yeah, I had the best time, like showing her that she was wrong.
Oh, regarding rake and healing touch?
She went to, Austin.
Was it Austin?
Yeah.
Is she doing that in Austin? Is she?
I don't know where she's going.
No, I haven't gotten one.
Okay, got it.
So I'll start there. I'll do those two up here.
Okay.
I'll start with this.
Where did I start with this?
This looks like a good place.
He comes in. Oh, yeah. And very majestic. And usually it's when he's here with his mom and she's like, oh.
Aww. He's as tall as you.
And then I saw her like,
Oh, that's so exciting. That's so exciting. That's really cool.
Look at Murphy. He's as tall as Caleb.
I know. That's, again, that's why when he let me know that the foot thing was not happening, I was like, okay. Hello,
hey, you
have to find out all the things.
Yeah.
Oh. So I'm a little concerned. We may have to bring the crate up here.
Bro, you are as tall as me.
Yeah.
So Bonnie?
Yes, ma'am.
Since I'm in here.
Down? Down.
Is everybody aware, like here, there's this bulge. Right here.
Oh my god.
I sat here for
I know, but you're as big as me.
Really? Yeah.
No, I did not know that.
You see here?
Oh boy.
So much broken.
You know why you found that? Because you're doing Reiki all? No.
I wasn't seeing any pressure on my ears real lightly.
Yeah, I can see it now.
Definitely. Whoops. There could be something going on with him,
which is why he's
after him. He likes it because I could see his body a little bit opening up.
Such a good boy.
You see that was gold. You see this here?
working my way down there.
Sunday between 11 and 3, yes, they come here for the day. Weekends, right here is retirement.
Right.
They know what Thursday, Friday, Saturday, right? So you can believe their commercials.
Good, how are you doing?
Are we ready to load it?
That's a good idea.
Or is it just down?
He says,
I already know. There's a great fit in here.
Well, I mean,
that's probably
the
old
one. At least you were
not. Let me,
what
plan
is
already
over? What's the plan about?
Wow. Okay.
Is it right here?
And then he left and he came back again. So we never spoke with other people. And the funny thing is,
so.
Wait,
no,
no.
I'll forego getting the adoption because. Okay.
You're not going to be part of that.
Yeah, nope, not at all.
Oh, my.
Yeah, he was really, really awesome.
Wait, you're
not
going to
be part of not that leash though. Yeah, yeah. With that leash and the collar off of him. Hey, knock it off.
I know. Take it off the brakes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh.
Should I wait? I'll wait.
No, you can go. He's not going anywhere.
What are you doing up there?
Look at it.
You are so obnoxious. What are you
going to do? Get out of here.
Yes,
Noble, that's
gonna,
enough.
You're going to go soon, okay?